I'm Skyla, and I chose to do emotion as my personal project, and on that I went on to do body image. So I looked at Gloria Perez Herrera, firstly because she really showed the emotional effects of body image really well, even just in the atmosphere in the room in her paintings, and I found them really moving. So on my first board I used most mediums, just trying different ones and seeing which ones I prefer, because I didn't really know which was my favourite medium. And then I first tried oil painting and I really got into that, and I did the rest of my project in oil paints. I enjoyed the oil paintings the most, and the kind of just exploring and learning what was my style, I think. So my final piece was a self-portrait of myself, and the reason for that was because I found that using my own experiences of body image, I could express that like no one else, and show my emotions and how what I felt, rather than getting other pictures of other people, and that was black and white in oil paints. So the thing that I would change would be to not hold myself back at the beginning, and just really try absolutely everything, even if it looks really difficult. Because I feel like I would have improved much quicker if I did that earlier on.